Hello and welcome back to Rail React, the Billboard number one hits throughout the ages. We're in 1962, and this week we have the return of the King, Mr. Elvis Presley, is back with his single Good Luck Charm, which was number one for 2 weeks, and was number one in the UK for 5 weeks. This is, he recorded it the year before. Recorded at RCA Studio B in Nashville, Tennessee. And that is about all it's got to say. Art Garfunkel recorded a copy of it in 1997. Alvin and the Chipmunks did a cover of it. Amazing. The Marvelettes did a version of it. Amazing. And I think as did Johnny O'Keefe. Cool. Anyway, enough of that nonsense. Let's get on and let's listen to The King with his song, Good Luck Charm, which I don't think I've ever heard, but I am prepared for this video to prove me wrong. Here we go. Good Luck Charm by Elvis Presley.
Your kiss, cause I just can't miss with a good luck charm like you. Come on and be my little good luck charm, you sweet delight. I want a good luck charm hanging on my arm, to have, to have, and to hope, and to hope, and to mind. Don't want a silver dollar, rabbit's foot on a string, a happiness and your warm caress no rabbit's foot can bring. Come on and be my little good luck charm, you sweet delight. I want a good luck charm hanging on my arm, to have, to have, to hope, to hope tonight.
Here's the thing that annoys me about Elvis Presley is that he sings with such effortlessness and sounds so amazing. The same thing that annoys me about Freddie Mercury, Queen. He sings with this voice, which sounds like he takes no effort to sing like that. But obviously it does, because anyone could do it then. But do you know what I mean? Good Luck Charm. I think I have heard it before. It did have a few little bits to it which I recognize. And no doubt my mother played it. Apparently she used to play Elvis all the time when we were growing up. I just remember her playing Conway Twitty and Loretta Lynn all the time. And Charlie Pride. I don't remember her playing Elvis. But she watches these videos and she has told me that she's shocked when I don't recognize Elvis Presley songs. So, Mum, sorry if you're shocked. It's a decent little song. The song itself, yeah, it was decent. It sounded like I hate to say it, a stock standard Elvis Presley song. It just that it happened to be sung by Elvis Presley, who is the king, as you all know, and sounds amazing. And in that one, it sounded like he sung it on his way to do the shopping, because it was so effortless. I enjoyed his rendition of it. I thought it was lovely. The song itself, it's no Rockahula Baby, is it? But anyway, that was Good Luck Charm by Elvis. I hope you enjoyed listening to it. I did. And I will see you in the next video.